Just imagine if you controlled all the money, what you would achieve in 100 years. It's not a conspiracy theory that there is a rich and powerful New World Order, Zionist banksters controlling everything. They have achieved possession, control of all the money-making enterprises. They have achieved control of all key jobs in every field. They have achieved total control. They have had the money to educate their own, to get those key positions, and buy all money-making enterprises. It's easy when you can create money out of thin air. Why do you think they killed John F. Kennedy? Because he was a free thinker. They always destroy the free thinkers. He was in the process of shutting down the Federal Reserve and the Nazi CIA. We will never be able to fix things until we the people take back the control to make money and distribution of it. The money should belong to the people. The USA should own its own Bank of the USA and all its currency. The United States government has no bank account or any money. The American economic system is a disaster. As a result, the world is now a disaster. Open your minds, really, really wide. Now, open it some more. Now you might be able to just start comprehending the magnitude of the problem. They are controlling everything through the money. They lied to the people when they conspired and created the Federal Reserve of the USA. The people believed that it was a government of the people's institution. It was and is a secret society nightmare of evil and corruption. It is privately owned by criminal conspirators. It is a huge crime and fraud for the people to borrow money from privately owned banks, since the money is rightfully the property of the people. In a free society, the people's government does not borrow money, and especially with interest. The interest from the government is a huge crime against all peoples. The Fed needs to be shut down and the people need to take back the control of their money. Please go listen to John F. Kennedy's last speech on secret societies. Please also do realize that John F. Kennedy put into law Executive Order 11110. That shuts down the Federal Reserve and puts the creation of money back into the control of the Treasury. That law is still on the books. By the way, the reason they invaded Iraq is because Saddam Hussein started selling his oil only in euro dollars. If the other oil producing countries followed suit, it would have destroyed the American Federal Reserve note. Now do you get the picture? Note, Iran is now getting ready to sell its oil only in euros. And that's why they want to attack Iran. Written by Daniel J. Towsey on August 29, 2005.